aggressive. I find you offensive for finding me offensive. Hence, if I should draw the line, any fences? If so, to what extensive? Any should I go? Cause it's getting expensive. Being on the other side of the courtroom on the defensive. They say I cause extensive psychological nerve damage to the brain when I go to lengths this far at other people's expenses. I say you're all just too goddamn sensitive. It's censorship and it's downright blasphemous. So clean this shit down, cause I won't stand for this. And Christopher Reeves won't sit for this neither. And let's clear this up too, I ain't got no beef with him either. He used to be like a hero to me, I even believe I had one of those 25-cent stickers on my refrigerator, right next to Darth Vader. And Darth must have put a hex on him for later. I feel like it's my fault cause of the way that I stuck him up in between him and Lex Luthor. I killed Superman, I Man, and how yeah. ironic that I'd be the bad guy Kryptonite, the Green Chronic. Level of fame, my soul is possessed by this devil. My new name is